Interesting. Roofing.
It's a weaving shop.
Originally, it was a weave shop, had 40 looms, produced some of the finest wool that was sent all over the world. One of the best customers was Edith Vanderbilt, so she'd get her material here, have her suit made, and she'd go up into the hotel and walk around, and people would say, nice suit, and she'd open her hotel, so build more homespun shop and get the material ready. So yeah, Edith was quite a lady. And then if you fast forward about six decades, this guy, Harry Blumberg in the poster, he was the local Cadillac dealer here in Asheville. And this is off his private car. So we started moving the looms out and started moving forward. So it's a time clock. And between the weave shop and the woodworking shop, there was right around 100 employees. Right? So each employee had a number. So if let's say I'm employee number one, I come in and punch the time clock, and that's where punching the time clock came.
Alright.
Then print out on the scroll beside it. See there, they'd open the box every night, pull one sheet off, and you know, have a, you know, they'd take it to the office, you know, who worked what hours.
Neat.
Or people.
Look at the gas cap.
First year of Ford's Model T. Over 100 years ago, average life expectancy for men was 47 years. 1909, fuel for this car was sold in drugstores only. 14% of the homes had a bathtub. 8% of the homes had a telephone. And there were only 8,000 cars and only 144 miles of paved roads.
Probably those would have been more just kind of a, not a fancy car, just a car. Buick. That is a big car. Yeah. Buick is a monster. Look. Look at the leg room in this one. No kidding, huh?
Designed. Oh, yep. It said it was designed by Ford to fill the gap between the more expensive and less expensive.
Mm-hmm.
And it's locked.
Yep.
Relative to my head, this is how huge the
center grill is.
The center part of this grill.
Yep. Just not the styling that took off. Didn't last long. I'll quit working on them when they don't have an engine in them. Look at all that cool machinery. Yes, that was his son. The Asheville Fire Department.
The old fire
house. Yep, the old sliding pole. Fire pump.